Bella. You ready for bed, babe?
Bye.
Watch the mojo.
Tonight's menu features a variety of McPhails with a side order of poor marketing choices.
And look at McDonald's doing DLT. What about a beef on the hot side? DLT.
Welcome to WatchMojo.com. Today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 failed McDonald's products.
When you need to make a good impression, it's the ideal choice. Big and meaty with a perfect kid.
For this list, we'll be looking at some of the most unsuccessful menu items that the fast food restaurant chain has offered throughout its existence. However, we're excluding any failed non-food products the company may have developed. A new taste for you. A toasted French roll. It's gonna taste great too. Number 10, the McBratton Croquette. McDonald's filet-o-fish can be a hit or miss item with most consumers, but at least it's reminiscent of the familiar frozen fish sticks most people.